The trick is, when you're doing this particular fish, mm-hmm. not to touch it too much, all right?
Okay, so don't move it
So you want to make sure that it has enough oil, mm-hmm. all right? And this pan will kind of put it on there. It'll weigh it down a little bit, all right? So we don't want to flip-flop too much, play with the fish. So we just want to let it go now and build the heat up.
Okay.
So if you let the heat, if you start off really fast, then mm-hmm. the fish will brown too fast and the heat won't go in.
Right.